Hey everybody, Terry Daniel back with you. No, I'm not wearing scrubs. I'm not a nurse. I'm just looking at the monitor here and I realize my top looks very looks very nurse-like. Hey, I want to talk about Facebook and inviting clients to be friends with you on Facebook. This is an issue that has come up many times in teleseminars that I've done and just people that are that have called me up or sent emails asking me how I feel about this. It can be a very dicey area. Now, if you're one of those people that likes to engage in political warfare or religious warfare on Facebook, I would highly encourage you not to invite too many clients to be your friend on Facebook, because this can be an extreme turnoff. And I've learned the hard way. I've had clients that have not hired me back based on political views, which I think is BS anyway. But you know what? This is the reality that we live in today. So be very careful when you start friending your clients on Facebook. My advice would be to put together a Facebook business page, like a brand page, and invite your clients to like your brand page. That way they only see all of the posts that are business related that you are putting into your fan page. And, you know, leave all the personal stuff between you, your friends, and your family. Personally, I'm not a big fan of the political debates, the religious debates on Facebook either, liking all these photos out there that represent a certain political opinion. In my opinion, that just, you know, that persuades people to hide your feed, to hide your stuff from the news feed, and then they never see any of your stuff again. So you're kind of losing touch with those people. So, I've learned the hard way. You know, it's so easy to engage in some of that stuff on Facebook, but you really have to try to be careful if you're trying to use it for networking purposes and you're trying to use it to, you know, reach out to potential clients for voiceover work. Try to stay away from a lot of that political stuff on Facebook. I know it's an election year and everybody is very passionate about their political beliefs. And that's fine. But, you know, try to keep things professional on Facebook. And I think, your friends are going to last a lot longer and your clients aren't going to be turned off by what you're posting in Facebook. So just a couple of tips right there. I'm going to come up with a video here in a couple of days on how I interpret script copy. You'll want to stick around for that, because there's going to be some great insight into that. So have a great day. Good to be back here on YouTube. Hope you're all having a great summer, and I will talk to you very soon. Take care.